I still think about Robert, Mr. Adams said at a news conference at City Hall. I keep a picture of Robert in my wallet. A week later, Mr. Adams posed for a portrait in his office, holding a wallet-sized photo of Officer Venable after the New York Times had requested to see it.